Hey guys, Stargazer 1331 back, bringing you random movie mail number 796. 6 and 5, 11 again. Yep, yet another single. Oh, nice one, Classic Ronald. Alright. Gambit, alright, this should be a good singles battle. Now this is the same version of Ronald McDonald that Top Kirby uses, actually, as a matter of fact. My god, man, can you get a falls on the roll? Nope. I have a hamburger. I'm loving it. Oh man, nice job, Ron, but it was not good enough. Wow. Man, let's see if Gambit can beat him again. Oh man, Gambit just barely got him again. Wow, no one is as good as the Cajun. Oh man, well, beautiful performance, Gambit. I didn't think you were gonna win that one, but you did. Man, a little disappointed in Ronald, but I'll be honest, I think, well, that particular version of Ronald, I think he just does better when he has a partner. There's other versions of the Donalds that do equally good, both in doubles and in singles, but that version is not one of them. Well, but hey, Ronald did very, very well for himself. He got his health down to half in the first round, and he got his health down to about an eighth in the second round, so, man, not a bad performance in his part. He still did pretty well. Well, with that said, stay tuned for Random Movie Mail number 797, coming up next.